creme de la creme, homie. Top chef, you know.
I like my beat down low, down low, down low, down low, down low, down low, down low. I like my top lit back, lit back, lit back, lit back, lit back, lit back. Hey, holla if you like your beat down low, down low, down low, down low, down low, down low, down low. I like my top lit back, lit back.
I got you.
McLemore, open and knocks down the three. That was a good size up three-pointer. Ready on the catch to shoot. Create another open look. McLemore knocks down another three. This is textbook basketball for Cal State Northridge right now. They're at home here in this game. With a big early lead against DePaul. McLemore again aggressive to the basket, scores. We mentioned they feel like they're at home. This is where their conference tournament has been. Big West Long Beach State 2. Dan Munson has got a great, talented, athletic team. McLemore, reverse layup, good. Those are little things that will help in the recruiting process. McLemore, uncontested to the basket. Bounce in the legs of the Blue Demons at the offensive end of the floor. Lyles to McLemore, layup. Against the pressure, they break it. Timeout. Lyles again quickly down the court. McLemore blows right by the defense. They're beating DePaul at their own game.
Things you know about dog kids, they're always tough, too.
There's McLemore. That was a little more spectacular.
I like that one better than the muscle flexing one.
Nice game this afternoon as well.
But he got it going early from the outside. Then his aggressiveness of able to drive into the paint. And that's the one thing that separates him from a lot of guys that can shoot the ball as well as he can. There's a lot of times they want to hang out on the perimeter and just shoot shots, but he's more than comfortable as far as getting back and trying to cut that pass off.
McLemore baseline with the foul. And he's impressed.
I don't know if you just saw, but he just did 1,000 curls after he hit that shot.
We're fairly impressed. It was a nice move to the hoop, and he had good balance, even though he drew the contact and able to put it in off the glass.
The left wing to Ethan Lyles, and Lyles will dribble back out front. Now he gives to McLemore. He dribbles in. Got it over the front of the rim and in. Ended up with about a four-footer. Vinny McGee to Cody. To the wing, right side three on the way by McLemore. Good! And McLemore, I believe, has 10 now. McLemore drives down the left side. Goes to the rack. A layup on the right side. Scores. And it's a two-point ball game once more. McLemore crosses over with a dribble, comes into the lane, lays it up and in. And Coach Braz is just firing away at one of the officials at the Lyles. 14 in the shot clock for the Matadors. They go to McLemore. Man-to-man defense here. McLemore behind the back, goes around his man and lays it up and in. What a play by Rashaun McLemore. 25 on the shot clock. The ball into the post, spinning away from his man is McLemore. He goes up and scores, and the coaches wanted a foul. Pounds it inside. Daniel jumps, throws it out to McLemore on the left wing. McLemore, step back, 17-footer straight away. Good! He's got 20 to lead all scorers.
I like that they've switched to the zone with all of the fouls available. Here's a jumper on the inbound pass by McLemore from the left baseline. It's good. 5:16 to go in the half. 30-26. Ball to McLemore. He drives, plays it up and in on the left side. He just exploded to the rack from the left side. Throws it out front. Now they go right wing to McLemore. Step back three-pointer, no good. Chase down his own loose ball on the baseline, goes to the rack and lays it in. McGee puts it to Green. Cross-court pass to McLemore. He'll launch a three from the right wing and swish it. Dribbles into the right corner, can't move it into the block. Gives to Daniel, he gets bumped, goes to the baseline, toss up off the glass, no good. Cody with a rash on McLemore underneath with the rebound, look back. A drive by McLemore, goes behind the back, gets into the paint, throws one up and in. Tough 10-footer.
ahead to McLemore. He'll come down from the left side into the paint. Lay it off to Lizarraga, who lays it in. And he might have been fouled, but no call.
Beautiful pass by Rashaun McLemore to Mike Lizarraga.
Ball to McLemore, left baseline drive, comes underneath, lays it over to Lizarraga. He throws it up and in. A blocking foul is going to call.
Mike Lizarraga.
To McGee, across to the corner on a no-look pass, a drive by McLemore, leans in, throws it up, no good, got his own rebound, puts it up and in. He got bumped, no foul call. They want to go inside, instead back to the left side to McLemore. He'll do a step back 20-footer, good from the left side, just on the arc. Quinn stutter step, back over to McLemore, right wing. Green's in the corner, but Anderson's all over him, so McLemore launches a three, it bounces off the front of the rim, and balls in, they call it a two. Ball in the corner, McGee can't pull the trigger. Back out to McLemore. He's straight away, wants to go against Phelps. He comes in, goes down the left side, and lays it up and in. Not good defense by Phelps. McLemore gives it out to Mitchell, back to McLemore. 20 on the shot clock. McLemore jumps back and launches a three and scores it. Matadors are back within one. With a pass to the right side. Cody with a dribble. Kick pass over to McLemore alone on the left wing. A three-pointer on the way. Good! Green out here on the right wing, dribbles into some trouble, into the corner, gets to McLemore, ball fake, steps around the arc, launches a three, scores!
Back-to-back three-pointers, and they are big.
Matchup between these teams. 9 minutes to go in the ballgame, pass up front, intercepted by McLemore. He's down the left side, crosses over to the right, lays it up and in. Nice basket as he got away from Weiner.